What kind of cut you want, big man?
F***ing mullet, of course.
Oh, once upon a midnight dearie, I woke with something in my head.
Okay, it's been a while since we did a vlog or anything like that, but we're gonna give my nephew a haircut.
Welcome to my haircut barber shop.
Yeah!
What do you think about this?
He gave me a good old cleanup, you know.
This was a while ago.
Mike, you idiot! I didn't fucking move. A shower won't save this. This, you shaved that.
Sitting pretty.
What kind of cut you want, big man?
F***ing mullet, of course. What do you think?
Dude, I just f***ing... Ah, no, you bitch! That's f***ing Capri Sun, and I have my phone in my pocket!
You have a sticky ass, Chris.
It's Capri Sun! It's Capri Sun!
We're back and better than ever.
Yeah, we are. Take a big shit.
It was a pleasure, boys! It was. I'm leaving it in there too.
Get this.
Dude. We're having fun, you know.
I can curl my mustache too.
Yeah? I can't see it.
Ah!
Yo, boys, look at me.
Let's look at them.
Are those pubic hairs?
Yeah, they're also dog hairs.
Those are my bald hairs, actually.
You guys see what Jillian's doing?
Wait, this is Safari. This is the new Safari with Connor. I can get a hanger. Natural plan of 10. I'm gonna try to open the door.
Hey! No, please! Have mercy!
Mickey, mate.
Oh, gotcha!
Oh, fuck! Oh, look
at game show contestant with a parting gift that cannot believe my eyes.
Alright, recap with Michael.
I think I lost my number 4.
Oh, so we're gonna have to give him a 2?
Maybe.
Just give him a 3, it's the same thing.
Yes, sir.
He's covering his titties now, he knows. He knows.
Did you hear what I said?
How do you feel being a spectator of this haircut?
I think I need to brush my teeth right now, actually.
Okay, this hairline's kind of chewed up, boy. That hairline chewed up, boy!
Okay, so the back. Like, I'm literally just gonna shave, like, right here.
Oh shit!
That is power!
What does it have?
I almost shit my pants, dude!
First cut of the day.
Oh shit, Tina, why'd you pull your ears? Pull behind your ears.
Oh, no. Oh shit, it's too late to go back. It's too late to go back, Teague. You have way less hassle than Connor, I'll tell you what.
What?
Shut the f*** up! No, he didn't!
And Maddox. What do you mean?
You were bitching the entire time.
Because you guys were laughing at me!
You're
laughing
at me. Like, what if I didn't think of... I just took a big shit. A big shit.
How'd you forget your cousin's f***ing hair?
It's like saying you forgot you were married. It just doesn't really happen.
To the basics.
Oh my god!
This is fucking badass! Put a camera in her face!
Check the racing strip!
Hold on, let me see. Oh my
god! Dude, Tegan, let me do the other side.
You need to fucking clean it up a little bit, though.
Yeah, I know.
I have to see.
1 second.
Yo, look at that.
Oh my god. So, do you want to cut the top a little bit, or?
Just the racing strip, one more time.
That's lit.
That's lit. Is he allowed to do this?
No. He doesn't make the rules, though.
Bitch! You eat my meals?
to shave your goddamn head, mother.
All right, give me another racing shit. All
right, we're just. Oh, zoom out.
It's just the spray on the titty. Come on, show it for us. Did she just walk out?
Come and say bye to me.
Damn, Mike's kind of getting good at this shit here.
Why are you cutting it up?
That's not for you.
Right in your way, Connor.
Connor, put dick around.
Juked.
Here, let me see. Let me ask you a question and see how sweaty you get.
Dude, you have a crush, dude?
No.
You're sweating so hard. Are you sure you don't have a crush?
No.
You're sweating pretty hard, dude. Are you sure you don't have a crush? Let's see how sweaty you are.
No.
I haven't seen it yet.
I give it like a 3 out of 10. I'm gonna be honest.
Really?
I wouldn't pay for it at least.
This is a good.
You're not fucking cool.
This is a good free haircut.
You're not fucking cool.
I'm sorry. I just pay for my haircuts.
I pay for $50 for mine.
You didn't?
I said I would.
Hey, fuck your shit. You shouldn't pay for that. My hair? No, my hair is.
You know, you're just a slimy fuck. Okay, talking shit about.
Whipping up, bro. It's a titty episode. Free the nipple, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Oh!
I'm sorry.
He's so extra. He's so extra.
That's enough out of you.
I'm the one known to get it poppin'. Hey, but they watch. Don't got a option. Yeah, I do the work, I'm clockin'. Tell me I'm toxic, I'm different, adopted. I do the work, I'm clocking. Tell me I'm toxic, I'm deaf and adopted. I'ma make it hot like a rhyming.
Why are you crying?
I saw this girl send me her pussy. It was so gross. I f***ed some questionable pussy, but not that one.